What's up, folks at home, this is my truck. Anyway, that's not the important part. Camera back on me. We're about to go into wholesale foods, all right? I need to get some carbs, load my carbs, all right?
Hold up. You're probably wondering, what is this dude doing and why is he so tan? Well, that's me. My name's Josh Edelman, and I decided to compete in a bodybuilding competition for my first time ever. This is the night prior to walking on stage. Let me back up and explain why I did this and what this video is about. Okay, so I've always been a gym guy, and several months ago I decided to commit to a competition called Men's Physique, which is a growing division of physique contests like bodybuilding. I really wanted to get my body into a nice stage-ready look, so I started training harder, really honing in on my diet. This video takes you through the weekend competition and my overall experience the past few months with some remarks here and there. I did this without any experience, training, personalized coaching, or expectations.
What's up, folks at home, this is my truck. Anyway, that's not the important part. Camera back on me. We're about to go into wholesale foods, all right? I need to get some carbs, to load my carbs, all right? Because, you know, that's what all the pros do, the carb load. Anyway, we're gonna get some carbs, check it out.
So this is the last supper. Back on me, camera back on me. All right, carving up, we got some rice. All right, back on the food. We got some rice. Some more pasta, some mashed potatoes, some chicken. I said chicken. And then, you know, some sloppy Joe meat. Camera back on me. This is gonna be delicious. That's good.
So this is the morning, and I'm blacker than I was. A few hours, and then about an hour and a half of a pre-judge meeting, and then we got stage, and then see how it goes. So gonna do my hair, fix a few things up, and then we'll be heading out. Cheers.
What's up? So it's Saturday morning. It's currently 6:15. Just got the best parking spot in the whole freaking campus because we're literally right across from the entrance of where I'm about to compete. So I'm gonna go in, we got a meeting, and get some sexy pics, profile pic maybe. And I'll probably eat a rice cake. And then, yeah. All right, that's all I got.
Yeah, Jay!
Class that we split it into two groupings. This is group A.
Oh, 2A.
About 2A.
Yo, Coda. Coda.
What?
You think that's good right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, JD.
About 2A.
28.
Gentlemen, face front.
2A right there! There you go!
Dude, gentlemen, face straight on for a second so all the judges can see your number. So the far end judges can see her. Turn this way. Number 28.
Yeah, 2A!
Yeah, JD!
Gentlemen, thank you very much. You can exit the stage.
Alright, so I just competed in a first men's physique competition. I have no idea how I did. They're going to tell us later tonight, but felt pretty good. It was pretty cool. I was nervous. A lot of these guys are really, really ripped and look really good.
Definitely see the advantage of having a trainer and a coach, because these guys were down there with their trainees, telling them what to do, how to pump up. And I was down there by myself just doing push-ups, not really knowing what to do. And then when I got on stage, I was a bit nervous, but it was pretty cool. I had a lot of support. So now we are going to Chipotle.
It is a beautiful day. It's even more beautiful because we're about to go into Chipotle. Check it. It's pretty good. Yeah. All right.
Hey guys, it's JD checking in. So we're headed back on Sunday. And just want to talk a bit about my experience at Men's Physique. So, conclusion of it, I didn't place in the top. I think it was 3 or 5 people. So I don't know how I ranked. I felt pretty good though. Overall, I think I matched pretty well with a lot of the guys there. But yeah, these top performers, I mean, they're really, really, really good. They're part of a team. A lot of these people were part of teams, part of clubs and training. So I'm gonna actually write about this whole experience and what I've learned from it. So if you're interested in like competing in Men's Physique or Classic Physique or bodybuilding, whatever, check out the link below I'm gonna put, and it's gonna have like all of my lessons learned and what I recommend for you guys. But I'll write about it so you guys can read it, so you don't have to sit here and listen to me talk. But other than that, thanks for following along, and yeah, we'll see what's next in my adventures. Checking out.
I'm gonna shout it from the mountain tops.
A star is born.
It's a time for pulling out the stops.
A star is born.
Gonna hit it with a high like blue. The kid can stand and throw. Sing the song. I know you're home.
A star is born.
He's a hero who can please.